Today's 5 Things You Need to Know is brought to you by Power Credit Union, proudly serving Southern Colorado.
Hello everyone, I'm Eric Ross. Here's a look at what's making headlines on this Friday afternoon. More than 1 million Coloradans have received at least one dose of the coronavirus vaccine, and over 791,000 people are now fully immunized. Altogether, more than 2 million doses have been administered statewide. Meanwhile, here in El Paso County, more than 200,000 doses of a vaccine have now been administered, but the news from the health department isn't all that good. Our 7-day positivity rate is now back over 5%. Colorado lawmakers will soon begin debate over a bill that would create a public option in our state's health insurance exchange. It would be offered by a new nonprofit entity called the Colorado Option Authority and target those who buy health insurance on the individual market or small group market. We have much more on this developing story right now on KOAA.com. With small business owners struggling to keep their doors open, a national movement is stepping in to help them rebound together. The Keep Local Alive movement aims to provide communities with tools and resources to support locally owned independent businesses. What started in one city slowly turned into two, and now 79 cities across the nation are participating. And now let's check in with First Alert 5 meteorologist Sam Schreier.
Well, our forecast is actually looking pretty nice through today and then especially into your Saturday. Temperatures are great, sun shines out there. I think everybody's gonna love the weather we have in store. We are going to be cold and windy as we get into Sunday. We've got some heavy wet snow coming back to the forecast Sunday night. Not heavy for everyone, but I-25 in the Gap and through Teller County could be an area where we get hit a little harder. Teller County on our map shows some of that heavy snow, and it's a little uncertain south of Pueblo.
Thank you for listening to today's 5 Things You Need to Know, sponsored by Power Credit Union.